In Southeast Louisiana, 1 in 2 families struggle to survive. 57% of students can't read on grade level. 150,000 households need to work more than one job just to make ends meet. And nearly 1 in every 5 adults faces mental health issues. United Way of Southeast Louisiana is fighting for the health, education, and financial stability of every person in every community. Join the fight at UnitedWaySELA.org.